How's it going, everyone? First off, I want to thank you for watching, and anyone who has watched my previous videos, left comments, etc. I really enjoy reading and thinking about insightful comments you guys have left about videos I've posted, and I also take your constructive criticism into consideration. All appreciated. In this video, I'm going to play an audio recording from a waterway at night as I started hearing some interesting sounds. Where I am in the Midwest, it was just way below freezing for a while, and at the time of this recording, it had finally gotten above freezing. So there is ice being broken loose and making some sounds in the water, along with the extra current from the precipitation. But along with that, I thought there were some other sounds that were pretty interesting. There was water dripping during the recording from precipitation on trees, and I think the thick fog was also causing some condensation. Because of the dripping, quite a few sounds did not come through as clearly on my recording as they were in person. That being said, I edited over an hour of audio and condensed it into the more pronounced sounds. The following day, I had to go and have a look where I heard this, and I will play that footage with the audio recording. After the recording, I'm going to have the walk along the riverway without the recording, as I know some of you enjoy watching footage like that also. Okay. This will start with me standing near a couple big broken limbs, talking a bit about that, and then I will start the recording. All right, so I am down by the creek. Nice timing. And I'm about where I thought I heard actually like two tree breaks. And I did find that, and it looks like it might match that up there. What kind of timing is that? I didn't hear one of those all day until now. A hawk. That's awesome. But, what a cool day, huh? Look at this mist and nice bent tree right there. Yeah, I just had to come and look, because I definitely could hear movement through this water. Pretty cool tree right there. And there's one uprooted. That's a lot of water, a lot of current. I don't know what all could move through this water. So I'll just play some of the recording, some of the parts that you can hear. I noticed just like right now with the drops coming down. That's so cool. Those really amplify in the recording, so it's hard to hear. So I'm just gonna put in the parts that were most audible. I also sat down here and listened for a while to the stream, because there's, that is so cool. It just started as I started filming. And I just wanted to listen to, you know, there's ice out there and possibly limbs once in a while, what that sounded like. And I haven't heard anything. Been down here for a while. It sounded like what I heard last night. And I just noticed another possible broken limb, because I heard a couple of interesting snap sounds. You can almost see under this arch in the distance. Looks kind of fresh. Kind of screen there, and also right up there, that looks brand new. So have a closer look at that. Now I'm just kind of hanging out waiting to see if that hawk wants to make another sound. That was cool though. Thank you. What timing. Yeah, this is beautiful down here. Not only the current and how deep it is right now, but how cold it is. I heard movement in here for a while. There it is. How cool is that? It's definitely relaxing, the water sounds. Who's in the water? It's like a chipmunk right next to me. What is that down there in the water? Sounded like a huge breath. It's like a knock. I've heard that a couple times. There it is again.
Is it like a rock landing in the water? See a thing down there. It's so foggy. Now there's like a chirping going on. It is 9:09 p.m. It's incredibly foggy. It's like 38 degrees. What the heck was that? That was a little ways down. Sounded like a knock. Is that sound again? I don't know what that is. It's almost like a big, huge huff or breath or something. I've heard it a couple times. eyes again. Sounds powerful, whether it's breath or whatever. Sounded like a tree breaking. It's almost like a breath or something just now. Was right out in front of me. That was right out in front of me again. That was weird. Hopefully that picked up. Again. That sound again, right after I hit record. there's that sound again. I just heard like a deep thump. What's the intermittent sound I've been hearing? That was like a knock. There was that other sound again. What the heck is that one? Here's the other limbs. Just hung up there. Definitely heard a sound consistent with that too. There's a couple. No way! It didn't even do it for a while, and then I start filming again, and here's the hawk again. Way up there. One more? That limb that's up there, that looks pretty fresh. Can't really see up above where it came from, but it's funny how it's just hung up there. That seems to be a theme around here with limbs just hung up. You can kind of see, looks kind of fresh there too. Yeah, I'm wondering if I heard that last night. There's another one for good measure right below it, just hung up in there. It's kind of interesting. This is the other side. That right there, that's the end of the limb, and you can see where it broke off from. Right there. There's a couple that are all hung up. There's another one. There's a lot of limbs just hung up right here. That's kind of odd, that many. But yeah, so that broke from there and somehow moved across towards me from that break right there. I'll kind of go under so you can see. It's kind of cool. That by itself, I guess you could maybe explain it away. It's natural. But with a lot of other stuff that we've seen around here, makes you wonder. A little further down, looks like another really, and there goes the hawk again. That looks really fresh too, right there. It's definitely interesting. Kind of doubt I'm gonna see that one. There's the hawk. Cause it would have just fallen in the water and probably floated away, but That looks really fresh. I can zoom in a little more. Makes you wonder. I have no idea what could be the rhyme or reason for anything like that. Hawks up that way. Somewhere. And I'll try for another hawk call because it's gone a few more times when I wasn't filming.